may be a deflection, but it's a bad angle. The Kings will take it. Power play. It's not a setup, but we're tied 1-1.
Yeah, that's just a great shot there by Kopitar. Good to see him in a shooting mode. Well, right now we got a battle in front of the net. It's Lowry for the Jets and Nic Dowd for the Kings. A couple of young players right there. Lowry's got a little bit of a size advantage, and he's trying to free the right hand up. Dowd answering back. He throws a couple of rights, trying to get his chest in or chin to his chest. And then Lowry, the two players fall to the ice. Lowry ends up on top, but good to see that little bit of spunk coming out of Nic Dowd.
So Dowd gets on the ice that first shift after a power play. Even a goal, it's important to priority. Make sure you have the intensity. And Dowd tries to keep it going here. So Kopitar, he zings it home, and the Kings tied up 1-1. Well, sometimes when you scrap, you got to get the ice bag out. And that's usually a good sign because that means you were delivering some of the blows. Notice the little nick also on the hand of Nic Dowd. Lowry's a big customer. And I think Nick is in that. He's probably still, he feels, in the audition phase of his career where he wants to make sure it gets going. You know, some talk recently about the Kings and response and what's going on. So earlier you had Armia going to the front, and you get McNabb and Ledoux, and again, look at Aguila.
Yep.
He never hesitates. He always seems to pick the right time. He understands the flow of a game. And again, right after the Kings score, you don't want that intensity to drop. And Nic Dowd right there to keep it up.
And I think when you